Hi, I'm Haley. I work on the third floor at Science North, and today I'm going to talk about Toxoplasma. So Toxoplasma is a single-celled parasite, and what makes it so interesting is that sometimes it's called the mind-controlled parasite. So Toxoplasma gondii is a parasite that can only reproduce sexually in the gut of cats. So often rats don't like to spend time with cats, but that's a problem for Toxoplasma because it needs to get into the cat so it can reproduce. So what it does in the rat's brain is it crosses some of the wires between the pleasure center and the fear center of the rat's brain. So instead of being afraid of cats, being afraid of the smells that cats leave behind, the rats are a little bit interested. They're excited by those types of smells. So they're going into areas where they're likely to get eaten by cats, which is great for Toxoplasma because now it's back where it can reproduce. Another interesting way that Toxoplasma can infect the behavior of other organisms is that there's some research being done now on the effects of Toxoplasma on human brains. Infected humans are more likely to take on dangerous activities, and some studies even show that they're more likely to get into car accidents. To learn more about Toxoplasma and other parasites, come visit us at Science North and check out Ew, What's Eating You?